We need everyone in our community's talent, and that we're going to be strongest when we allow all of our citizens to reach their full potential, and that no citizen in Georgia or in Atlanta or in America should have a ceiling on what they can become.
How much farther do we have to go as a state and as a nation with the job that was started by Charlene Hunter and Hunter Gault and Hamilton Holmes?
The number of people, not only African-American citizens, but certainly Latino, rural white children who are going on to colleges and universities, mm-hmm. is still far too low. And in order for us to be as good as we can, we need to be tapping that extraordinary potential that's going untapped in rural areas across the state and in urban areas across the state. So we have a long way to go, but today is a day to pause, lift our heads up, acknowledge our progress, and then remind each other that the journey is worth the climb.